Who is Killer Mike? How did he win 3 awards? That's why he got arrested, bro. 3 robberies, because there was no way that he should have won 3. I mean, I wouldn't have been mad at 1, but all 3? A full sweep? Come on, bro. I know Travis Scott is mad. But we're going to sit here and watch his performance with Cardi. Let's check out this performance, man. I'm Justice. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, let's see. They feed it for more!
The career's one state when you in your prom. That paper, baby, my face on the dotted line. I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind. It's like always, they just want a peace of mind.
I gotta go to a concert.
It's on the future, never on right now. But I'm sipping my kombucha in the bigger ground. I'm the one that introduced you to you right now. Yeah, oh my God, that be fine.
Cardi? Ah! Right before that Aiden stream, huh? He's sick to his stomach, his heart. What? Same outfit. At the Grammys. He couldn't even let him win? He should have been way better. Look at him. You know he's sick. Nigga, slime in church. He's raging. And not in a good way. On live TV, bro. Throwing chairs, bro. How many chairs is there? We got a stack of chairs. I gotta go to a concert. I've been seeing too much. But you know he pissed off, bro. I'll be too. Little Tony named Killer Mike. Who's, bro? I can't name one song by Killer Mike, and I have never heard anybody in my entire life say, "Hey, turn on that new Killer Mike." No. But hey man, the Grammys is we don't listen to them anyways. Ever since they got Kendrick wrong, they got Astroworld wrong. How do you let Macklemore beat Kendrick, bro? That don't even make sense. But yeah, these award shows gotta go, man. They gotta let us vote, because you got a whole bunch of old people probably voting. Nobody knows Killer Mike, bro. I haven't. All right, bro. But that was the Travis Scott Grammy performance. Fiend, David, if I'm up. But I'm Justice. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Do those 3 things for me. Thank you. Thanks for watching.